And in Perry County, a man is arrested on sexual battery charges. 23-year-old Devin Hinton was charged with an incident that investigators say happened 5 years ago. Child Protective Services brought the case to law enforcement. A judge set his bond at $50,000.